What is up, everybody? Shad here with another product review. I've been waiting to do this one for a while. It's the Obsessed Garage Drying Aid. Getting right into it. It comes in 32 ounces and 1 gallon, depending on how often you wash your vehicle or need a drying aid or topper. I would just suggest getting the gallon. Right now it's on back order because it's sold out quick. They got some more, sold out again. All they had was 32 ounces at the time, so I grabbed it as soon as I could, put it right in the press all bottle. The directions are easy, but let's just get into it. First thing it says is to shake well, wash your vehicle, and don't use it on hot panels. You can use this on wet or dry surfaces. Spray it on your vehicle in small areas and work it in with your favorite microfiber drying towel. Make sure to not let it dry on the panel. And it can be used on glass, paint, and trims. And it is non-hazardous, but still don't drink it. It does not have a color, as you can see, and it also does not have a scent. So this is something that was formulated just to work, which is what we all want. What was I going to just say? Oh, goodness grief. I'm just gonna switch to the GoPro, and if I happen to remember, I will say it. So I will check you guys on the GoPro. And of course, right when I put the GoPro on, I remember what I was gonna say. As it says in the thumbnail, is this going to be a bead maker replacement? Because for Obsessed Garage personally, they seem to like it better than bead maker. And the reason that they actually even sought to look for something other than bead maker was because they were getting a lot of complaints by people about bead maker attracting dust. It never happened to me, and it didn't happen to a lot of people, but when you get people saying something, you look for something different. And apparently this stuff is easier to work with, so we'll see that. Matt himself has said that he uses less product. So what I'm going to do is wet down this area, wash it. And I'll do the demonstration on a wet surface and on a dry surface. Just so, shouldn't be too much difference, but just so we can see the difference. So we're just gonna do a quick, don't really need soap, I don't know why. Filled those up, could've just filled one up. And this still is protected with the Adams Polishes graphene coating and is holding up very well. The car's not that dirty. I don't know why I filled that up. So to use the drying aid, what you do is wash the vehicle like normal, rinse it off. Man, I love this OG spec gun. Just makes everything so much better. Okay. I just need a towel. One cup. That's the one I'm looking for. And you're basically gonna dry like normal. So, we're gonna go, this is a new bottle. Get prime, oop, don't need that pattern. Nope. That's not too bad. So, I think this towel is starting to get old on me. It's not soaking up as well as it used to. Look at this. Let's try it over here. Oh no, this towel's... this towel's almost donezo. But it is. Still drying easily. And another way you could do this is if you have a blower, you can blow off the excess water first. And then come hit the remainder with the towel. I don't have a blower, so I just use my towel. But this stuff, even though in the beginning the towel really wasn't picking up much, once it gets the product into it, it's picking it up a lot better. And also, it makes the surface very slick. I mean, BeadMaker did a really good job creating a slick surface. But this, to me, the way I'm feeling it on the towel, feels a lot slicker. And of course, you can use this on top of any protection you may have had on it, whether it be a wax, sealant, coating. It won't harm anything. It's literally made to be the top sacrificial layer. Yeah, this towel is definitely done, but once it gets some product into it, it sops the water right up. And that's what you want. Yep. Then it just became effortless. Now that I got product in the towel, I can just scoop it right up. Yep. I think this is gonna take over for BeadMaker. It's crazy because Matt said that PNS is working on another version of BeadMaker. So we'll see if that tops this. Maybe switching right back to BeadMaker, but in the meantime, this drying aid is definitely something you want to get. Yep, because you guys saw before, the first initial wipe I would do, it was smeary. Now, nothing. And it is so slick. I mean, wow. It is crazy how slick this paint feels underneath the towel. I mean, just rubbing my hand on it, my hand doesn't grab at all. Whew. Yep. Matt found a good one. He definitely found a good one. All right, let's grab a towel, a dry towel, and we will do it dry. Get this one. So if you've got protection on your vehicle, pull it in, dry it off. Surface is already dry. You just apply it. Same way. Rub it in. I did the spritz on this side just to lubricate the towel a little bit because you don't want it to be dry. And then buff it off. And this is direct sunlight. And it's just effortless. I'm doing no pressure and the towel is just gliding across the surface. No pressure at all. One finger. Nothing is stopping the towel from moving. Yeah. This stuff is really good. Take my hand again. Woo! Yep. Matt definitely found a winner with this one. I gotta give it to him on this one. This one is definitely a winner. Where'd I put the bottle? Where did I put the bottle? Where is it? Where's the bottle? And these ones come with labels on them. I actually like the black label better. Looks a little cleaner. But yeah, that's how it comes. Again, 32 ounce, 1 gallon. I'm pretty sure people are gonna want it more, and he may even start putting it in 5 gallons. But for now, you got 32 ounces in gallons. I will leave a link in the description to where you can buy this product. It's on obsessedgarage.com, but I'll leave the link directly to the product so you can get right there and order it. Like I said, right now, 32 ounces is all that's available. But I mean, I didn't have it filled all the way to the top. I think I had it filled right here and it's right there. And we did the whole side and the hood and that little part on the side. So I mean, you shouldn't go through it too quickly, especially I've got the press all bottle, so it's got the double pump. If you've got a single pump, which I don't know why, you gotta get a press all bottle. It'll be on the site as well. I'll leave a link in the description for that as well. These are the best bottles. I will never use another bottle aside from a press all bottle. The ones that it comes in, I chuck the sprayer right into the press all bottle. So yeah, check it out. If you guys like it, grab it. Keep grabbing it. I'm sure he's gonna keep it for a while. He really likes the stuff, and I can see why. It's really easy to use. With bead maker, I would have a little bit of smearing no matter what, but I mean, I got rid of it quickly. I never had the issue with the dusting that some people did, but some people had an issue with it. This, I love it even more. And the fact that it's colorless, I wish it wasn't odorless, but colorless, you don't have to worry about it getting on anything and changing anything, any colors. Don't have to worry about your towels. White, because I just used a white towel. Bead maker's orange. I would get some orange in my towel. You don't have to worry about that with this stuff. So, like I said, head to obsessedgarage.com. Give it a try. I give it 2 thumbs way up. I really think you'll like it too. And as always, thanks for watching. And I will check you guys out on the next one. Take care.